My name is Arnar Þór Egilsson and I am a Chief Inspector at National Commissioner of the Icelandic Police. One of my tasks is to manage the drone program for the Icelandic Police and Civil Defense. A lot of people don't even know how much we are using the drones.
Our mobile drone team came here to respond. We got a new eruption.
In the event of eruption or natural disasters, we are one of the first drone teams that are called out to capture the data. We use the Matrice 30T in the dock, and the mobile teams have Matrice 300 RTK. We are live streaming the video feed from the drones to our incident command, to scientists, to Met Office, and to engineers.
We have a live stream up to the operation center for them to be able to see where the cravats is going. It's very useful.
The drone data we collected can show the direction, volume and speed of the lava, which help the other departments make better decisions, such as turning off power lines or building more defense walls. With the thermal camera, we can see which lava is old and which is new. We also use it to find lava pools and check whether the defense walls are in good condition to keep the lava away from critical infrastructures. In November, we started to install our first DJI dock in the town of Grindavik. We use the docks to monitor the situation.
We are here in Grindavik right now and we are checking on the dock. We have flown it about 300 times.
We put a siren and a strobe light on our Matrice 30T. In the case of evacuation, we can launch the drone and let people know that danger is ahead. We needed to evacuate Grindavik because of possible magma tunnel under the town. When we are putting drone teams into the area, there are risks of volcanic eruption, there are risks from gases or earth movements. Since we installed the DJI dock, we could monitor the area from a safe distance. As a threat is possibly coming, the DJI dock is faster than our UAS mobile teams, so it's very important to get the drone up in the air as fast as possible. The geothermal plant in Svartsengi is important for the peninsula regarding electricity and hot water, so it was important for us to add another DJI dock so we can get more coverage of our operation. As for this situation, I can say for sure that drones have never been as important as of now to keep the community and first responders safe.